John Alexis Jr., a.k.a. the Giant, looked like he might crush this course.
A little samurai sword action.
But even at 6'6", he came up short at the Stairhopper. But that was good enough for some good news.
You are going to Las Vegas.